and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis, and today I'm going to be showing you one of our new vehicles. And it's our brand new Kia Sportage GT-line, finished in infrared. The car comes complete with a fantastic Kia grille, front parking sensors, and 19-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. We've also got roof rails, 5 doors, keyless central locking and keyless entry. There's a closer look at those 19-inch B-types. You've also got reverse parking sensors with reverse park camera. A really generous boot space, as you can see. And also a fantastic leather upholstery throughout the vehicle. 3 seats here in the rear, plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear-seated passengers. Heated seats on the outside, 2 seats as well. 60-40 split in the seats mean you can create even more space in the boot without sacrificing your ISOFIX because of the top tethers there. But now we'll get sat in that driver's side seat, and I'll show you some more great features. So that's what the button is there that I've already said. Keyless entry and keyless central locking. Keyless ignition as well, so stop start button. Well, starting on the door, you have front and rear electric windows, central locking button, and electric door mirrors with a handy tuck away function. The automatic mode means they will fold in when you lock the car as well. Back here you've got light output settings, lane departure warning system, and traction control. You can turn that off there as well. Really sporty looking leather steering wheel, and you've got cruise control and speed limiter, which you can set and cancel really easily on this side. And then Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone on this side. That's those 3 buttons there. You've also got media buttons really handily placed, so you don't have to take your hands off the steering wheel. Rain sensitive wipers, you can see that with that automatic setting in the middle just there. And then you've got auto lights as well. Really low mileage because it is a brand new vehicle, just 28 miles on the clock. DAB digital radio with FM and AM capabilities. DAB gives you an extra bit of sound quality and makes it really easy to navigate to your favourite station using the preset digital list. You've also got media inputs, AUX, USB and Bluetooth. The next button along is a phone, which means you can pair and manage your device for use of the Bluetooth. And then over here we have a map. You can change the size of the map using this dial here, which you would typically use to tune the radio. Just makes for really simple, customised navigation. Next down, we have the climate control, and it's dual, which means you can change each side of the car independently, as you can see here by using these 2 dials. You've also got a really high control over the fan speed and directions using these light up displays, and then front and rear windscreen, air conditioning and further ventilation options. Now the buttons you can see on there as well, you have sync on this side, which means you sync both sides together. So I've turned it off now, and then if I make changes to this one, press sync, it will be the same. This side's also got an automatic setting, and then down here you've got heated seats in the front, which you have high, medium and low setting. Then further down again, your media inputs, AUX, USB and 2 handy 12-volt chargers, next to a bit of storage space for your media devices or other bits and bobs. Now just here, you've got your stop-start technology, you can turn that off. You've also got a downhill speed limiter and your parking sensors, which you can turn off just there. If I put the car into reverse, you'll see the reverse camera trigger on the screen. You can see the guidelines, and the beeping you can hear is the parking sensors warning me I'm getting close to something, which is that wall just behind me. Really classy looking gear stick as well. It is a 6-speed, and then some more storage there next to the parking brake. So your upholstery is leather, finished to a nice high standard, as well as being heated. It's got a great range of maneuverability, and it's really soft, comfortable leather. You've got that design on there, which is like diamonds. Really high class. Through into the back, the 3 seats back there look like this. You've got the ISOFIX on the outside too, and a large third seat in the middle there with a handy fold down armrest. But for now, that's it. That is our Sportage GT line, finished in infrared. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.